Hello, all my beloved students. Welcome to our e-learning class. Okay, how are you today? Hope you are good. And I'm happy to be here to create a new video clip for all of you to study at home. As you know already about coronavirus or COVID-19 that affects to all the people around the world. So that's why the school take care about your health. That's why they create a video clip for all of you to study at home. Okay? Let's move to our lesson together. What did you study last week, everyone? Who remember? Okay, thank you. I think that you try to answer my question at your home. Okay? Last week, we study about review. Okay? And our lesson, we have 12 words. Okay? Who remember the word that you study last week? Okay? Now, you can see on the whiteboard. I raise up and pick up only 5 words for all of you to review your word that you studied last week. Okay, let's go one by one. Okay, number 1, watch. You can pronounce watch, watch. Number 2, yolk, yolk. Number 3, watermelon, watermelon. Okay. Number 4, elephant, elephant. And number 5, goose, goose. Okay, let's spell together. Watch, watch, watch. I spell W-A-T-C-H. Okay, watch. You know what is watch? As you have already studied at the previous lesson, I have already explained to all of you that watch is the thing that you can wear on your hand. And someone asks you what time is it, and you will see the watch. What time is it? Okay? Next, yolk, yolk. Okay? Yolk, I spell Y-O-L-K. Yolk. Yolk, yolk is the yellow part in the egg. And some people they like to eat yellow part of the egg and someone is white part. It is yolk. Number 3, watermelon. Watermelon, I spell W-A-T-E-R-M-E-L-O-N. Watermelon. What is watermelon? Watermelon is a kind of fruit that its inside is red part. Okay? You can see in the picture. Number 4, elephant. Elephant. Elephant, I spell E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. Elephant is the kind of animal that live in the forest. And it has the long nose, big ear, and a big body. Okay. Number 5, goose. Goose. Goose, I spell G-O-O-S-E. Goose. Goose is the kind of animal that they like to swim in the water. And it's shape is look similar like a duck. Okay. Okay, everyone, who can answer my question before we move to our new lesson? What will you say when you are when you feel want to eat something? Who can answer? Yes, as our title is short reading. I am hungry. Okay? When you feel want to eat something, you will say, oh, I am hungry. I want to eat something. So, our new lesson is talk about I am hungry. Okay, let's move to the next part. Okay, now, all beloved students, Now please look at on the whiteboard and read our vocabulary. Okay? Let's read one by one. Number one, hungry. Hungry. Okay? Number two, yam. Yam. Number three, bread. Bread. Number four, pineapple. Pineapple. Number five, ham. Ham. Number six, jam. Jam. Number seven, walnut. Walnut. Number eight, peanut. Peanut. Number nine, donut. Donut. Number 10, gill. Gill. Number 11, nice. Nice. And number 12, zoo. Zoo. Okay, let's spell together. Hungry, I spell H U N G R Y. Okay, all below student, you know what is hungry? Okay, hungry, as I have mentioned in the first video, hungry is the activity when one person they feel want to eat something or their stomach have nothing, so they will feel hungry. Hungry. Okay, it is hungry. Number two, yam. Yam, I spell Y A M. You know what is yam? Okay, please look at the flashcard. Okay, here, yam is a kind of vegetable. Okay, and you can use it as a food. Okay, let's move to the next. Bread. Bread. I spell B O E A D. You know what is bread? Okay, bread is kind of snack that you can eat to replace your food in the morning. Okay, as the picture that I already draw on the whiteboard. Number four, pineapple. Pineapple, I spell P I N E A double P L E. Pineapple. What is pineapple? You know, as the picture, pineapple is a kind of fruit. Okay? You can see? Number five, move to the number five. Ham. Ham, I spell H A M. You know what is ham? Okay, please look at the picture and the flashcard. Ham. Ham is a meat of pig or pork. Okay, you can see it's a meat that is taken by the pig, from the pig. Okay, let's move to the next. Jam. Jam. Jam, I spell J A M. Jam. Who knows what is jam? Okay, you can see in the flashcard, jam is always made by, you know, made by what? You can see in the picture, you can see strawberry. Okay, jam, they use some fruit that it can keep for a long time to make a jam and keep in one jar. Okay, number seven, walnut. Walnut, I spell W A L N U T. You know it, walnut. In Khmer, it's still called walnut. Walnut is a kind of nut. Okay. Number eight, peanut. Peanut. Peanut, I spell P E A N U T. Peanut. In Khmer, you can call sầm đầy đầy. Okay, that's all here. Number nine, donut. Donut, I spell D O N U T. You know right? Donut. Donut in Khmer is donut. And all of you, they will know donut. You know, nung donut. Okay. Number 10, give. Give, I spell. Give, I spell. G I V E. You know right? Give. Give is the activity of give something to someone, like I give you a marker, red marker. Okay, you can call it my chun, or you call aoi. Okay, number 11, nice. Nice. Nice, I spell N I C E. You know what it is? Nice. When you do everything nice, someone said nice, well done. It's similar with the word good. Okay. Number 12, zoo. Zoo, I spell Z double O. You know what it is? Zoo? Zoo is the place that keep a lot of kind of animal or bird. And someone, they go to the zoo, they want to see some animal or bird that live in the forest and something else. Okay, all beloved students, now please take out your phonics book together and read our short reading. Okay, please open the textbook on page 77 and 78 together, please. Okay, after you open your textbook, and then don't forget to read follow me. The title, I am hungry. Okay, you can see number one. I am hungry. May I have some yam? Okay, number two. May I have some bread and ham? May I have some nice pineapple jam? Okay, move to number three. I am hungry. Please give me some walnuts. Okay, move to number four. Please give me some peanuts. Please give me some nice peanut donuts. Okay, please read again together. Okay, number one. I am hungry. Okay, I am hungry. May I have some yam? Number two. May I have some bread and ham? May I have some nice pineapple jam? Okay. Number three. I am hungry. Please give me some walnuts. And the last one, number four. Please give me some peanuts. Please give me some nice peanut donuts. Okay, hope you read together at your home. And now, please look at your homework together. Homework. Complete the missing letters. So, our homework is the same as the last week. Okay? We have six words. Please try to complete the missing letter that is put in the gap, and try to find the letter, and try to find our word in our vocabulary, and then fill in the gap that it have the space for all of you to write down. Okay, so that's all for our lesson for today.